I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? Look at him, yo. Oh, also I lasso the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome? For the islands I pull from the sea, there's no need to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. Ha, I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I killed an eel, I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on a breakaway. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that, me, 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 Maui, just take it down.
Nobody like you. Had friends and I've had buddies. It's true, but they don't turn my tummy the way you do. I never met nobody like you.
Oh, yeah. You're never not on my mind. Oh my. Oh my, I'm never not by your side, your side, your side. I'm never gonna let you cry, oh cry, don't cry. I'm never not be alright, oh I'll die, alright.
Let's call it what it is, it's a masterpiece. Got a whole lot of love for them city streets. Tonight is the place to be. Got a big boombox and a new CD.
Come on, everybody, let's tear it up. If you want mad skills, you can share with us. I want everybody to stop and stare. And you know why, it's me,
Robert.
Let's go.
You're never not on my mind. Oh my, oh my. I'm never not by your side, your side, your side. I'm never gonna let you cry, oh cry, no cry. I'll never not be alright, oh I die, alright.
I'm the strong one.
I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is. I move mountains, I move churches, and I glow cause I know what my worth is. I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough, indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them, I flatten them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface, I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a three-ring circus. Under the surface, was Hercules ever like, yo, I don't wanna fight Cerberus? Under the surface, I'm pretty sure I'm worthless if I can be of service. A flaw or a crack, the straw in the stack that breaks the camel's back. What breaks the camel's back? It's like a drip, drip, drip that'll never stop. Whoa. Pressure that'll dip, dip, dip till you just don't pop. Whoa. Oh. Give it to your sister, your sister's older. Give her all the heavy things we can't shoulder. Who am I if I can't run with the fall? If I fall to pressure like a drip, drip, drip. Since I worry something is gonna hurt us. Under the surface, the ship doesn't swerve as it heard how big the iceberg is. Under the surface, I think about my purpose. Can I somehow preserve this? Light up the dominoes, the light wind blows. You try to stop it, toppling, but on and on it goes. But wait, if I could shake the crushing weight of expectations, would that free some room up for it?
Gentlemen, listen up. I'm gonna ask you a few questions and I just want you to be honest with me. You want those shoes? You want that shirt? You want that car? You want that purse? I'm gonna need you to convince me. You ready? Here we go. You want it?
I want it.
You want it?
I want it.
You want it?
I want it.
Louder. You want it?
I want it.
You want it?
I want it.
You want it?
for it, and baby you got it. I wanted it, I went for it, and baby I did it on my own.
Color perfect, but it's beautiful and it's mine. What else can I do?
Bring it in, bring it in. Good job.
What else
bring it
can
in,
I do?
Bring it in.
I grow rows and rows of roses, flor de mayo, by the mile. I make perfect practiced poses, so much hides behind.
Brush and brush my hair,
stuck in the same place I've always.
go.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here on the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, they shot 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But no, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. What the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we have to hook up. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here
naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray, the earth start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the plays, play the bass and the sound, the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul.
Yeah.
The way he can play the names on the strings, the chub rocking on the blackfish, he sings his belt and his rod. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow. Little clam here, no heart to jam here,
under the sea.
Each little slug here, cutting a rug here,
under the sea.
Each little snail here, no heart to whale here, that's why it's hotter under the water. Yeah, we in love here, down in the mud here,
under the sea.
Hawaiian roller coaster.
There's no
I wanna try it. everything. Try everything. Try everything.
Well, Tamator hasn't always been this glam. I was a drab little crab once. Now I know I can be happy as a clam, because I'm beautiful, baby. Did your granny say, listen to your heart, be who you are on the inside? I need three words to tear her argument apart. Your granny lied. I'd rather be shiny, like a treasure from a sunken pirate wreck. Scrub the deck and make it look shiny. I will sparkle like a wealthy woman's neck. Just a sec, don't you know? Fish are dumb, dumb, dumb. They chase anything that glitters. Beginners. Oh, and here they come, come, come to the brightest thing that glitters. Fish dinners. I just love free food. And you look like seafood. Little Maui's having trouble with his look. You little semi-dummy mini-god. Ouch, what a terrible performance. Get the hook. Get it? You don't swing it like you used to, man. Yet I have to give you credit for my start. And your tattoos on the outside. For just like you, I made myself a work of art. I'll never hide, I can't, I'm too shiny. Watch me dazzle like a diamond in the rough. Strut my stuff is so shiny. Send your armies, but they'll never be enough. My shell's too tough, Maui man. You can try, 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 but you can't expect a demigod to beat and take apart. Pick it up, you will die, die, die. Now it's time for me to take apart your aching heart. Far from the ones who abandoned you, chasing the love of. You try to be tough, but your armor's just not hard enough. Maui, now it's time to kick your hyena. Ever seen someone so shiny? Soak it in, cause it's the last you'll ever see. Say love, be mon ami, I'm so shiny. Now I eat you, so prepare your final plea. Just for me. You'll never be quite as shiny. You wish you were nice and shiny.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up on looking down.
Thus far, a rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've run a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What?
No one's saying stop that.
Look, what you don't
no one's saying see.
That's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart-to-heart.
Kings don't need advice from little poor Phil's for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. Getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Everybody look left. Everybody look right. Everywhere you look, I'm standing.
Let's see it in the bird. necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Oh man, this is really living. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man.